To create a webcam recording is very simple. You're going to start by simply clicking on the Create button, and right up here at the top, you will choose Record. This is where it gives you the option of what type of recording you want to do. In this case, we want to do webcam, so we're going to click it. Then we are going to make sure that our FaceTime camera and our default mic, you should see yourself right here. Your mic should be chosen. When you're ready, you can hit Start Recording. It'll give you a countdown. And when it starts recording, it'll look like this in live mode, and you can record, say what you want, do what you want. And when you're done, you can click stop. Once you have clicked stop, you can press play to hear it and see it and see if you like it. If you don't, you can go to record again. If you like it, you can hit save. You'll notice once you hit save, it put it up here in the project bin. This is the actual recording you did, but it also dragged it down here for you into your storyboard. Okay. Now, we're not going to go into putting text with your video or audio right now. Now we're just simple looking at webcam recording. So if you like what you saw, all you do is come up here and click export. Once you do, you have a few options. First of all, you can give it a title right here. Second of all, you can click the export as box and choose video, podcast, or GIF. In this case, we choose video. Then you can click the resolution box and choose standard definition or HD. Now, if you're actually going to use this for social media or official things, you're going to want to choose HD. But if it's really just to turn in as an assignment for class or practice or something like that, you're going to want to just use standard definition. It's a lot smaller file size and it takes a lot less time to process. So once you have decided which one of these you want, you click export right down here. It'll take a few seconds, but when it's done, a screen like this will come up and your video is officially done. You can either download it by clicking here, or you can click on the share button. The share button allows you to decide if it's going to be public or not. This is the URL to get to it on the WeVideo servers, but if you want to put it on your in your Google Drive or YouTube or OneDrive or whatever, you just choose one of those there. We've been putting them on YouTube a lot more so it doesn't take up room on our Google Drive or OneDrive server. So you can click on send and go from there.